If your DVR captures video that you want to save, to play back, or give to police, then you may want to back up the video onto a USB flash drive. First, open up the front cover on the DVR to expose the USB port. Then find your USB flash drive and remove the cover, and plug it into the USB port on the front of the DVR. You will notice the light come on your USB flash drive, if it has one, letting you know that it is getting power from the DVR. Next, we will go into the menu of the DVR itself to enable the USB flash drive, as well as back up the selected video. Now we will enter the menu of the DVR by clicking Menu, then browse down to Backup Device and click Enter. Inside of the backup device, we will want to go to Connect next to USB drive and click Enter to connect. It will show you the available space and used space currently on your USB flash drive. Then click Menu twice to return to the live view. Now, just as during playback, we will click on the Search button to open the search menu and click on Search by Time. Just like before, we will tell it what time we want to start backing up from, but this time instead of pressing on Play, we will press on Copy to go to the backup menu. Inside of the backup menu, you can select the camera that you want to back up from. In this case, we'll back up from camera number 4, and give it the time that you want to stop backing up. Once selected, press on the Copy button to begin backing up. Across the bottom of the screen, you will see an icon of a CD with a pencil on it. This shows that it is currently backing up. On the bottom left of the screen, it will scroll a message showing the date and time and file size of what is currently being written to disk. Once the backup is completed, the scrolling message will stop and the icon will go away. Once the backup is complete, click on the Search button to enter the search menu. Click Search Archived Files, then click Right and select the folder that you backed up to. Now we will see a list of all of the files showing the camera, date, and time of the file so that we can play back from those files. Select the file that you want to begin playing back from, and then click on Enter to begin playback of that particular file. If there are files from the same camera after this file, it will continue playing back those files until it hits the last file on our storage device. You can adjust the speed by using the Fast Forward button or Play button. Once done, click Stop on your remote, and then click Mode to return to the live view. Then you can click the Quad button to return to a 4-camera split. Before removing the USB flash drive, press Menu and go back to Backup Device. This time we will click on Disconnect so that it properly closes the files on the USB device. Now we can unplug the USB from the front of our DVR.